Hello Modernites, I hope you are staying indoors and staying healthy. Today for class 2 mathematics, the topic which we are taking are finding 10 more and 10 less of a number. Students, you have already understood about before and after numbers. Before tells us one less of a number and after tells us one more of a number. Today we will study about 10 less and 10 more. Let us see how. For this, we will carefully observe the tens place of the number. In this question, I have given you 147. 4 is at the tens place. So, for finding 10 less, we will just see the tens place and find it out. What comes before 4? 3. So, see, I have just changed 3 in this. So, 147 became 137. And for finding 10 more, I will just see what comes after 4, 5. So, it became 157. In the same way, for 236, we will see the tens place. 3 is at the tens place. What comes before 3? 2. So, this became 226. And for finding 10 more, what comes after 3? 4. So, this became 246. Students, this is the concept of finding 10 more and 10 less. It is quite easy. Practice it at home. Thank you.